goes along the stream, and it's the first time I've been over here since the windstorms. There is numerous trees all along the stream. The stream's buried underneath all of this mess. Can't even see it. Wow, total devastation. Turn my bottle off. Absolutely insane. Can hear the little stream, but it's covered. Absolutely covered with down trees. Oh, you don't see it there. Yeah, it's been challenging to this point. We parked at High Point and we had to climb over top of numerous trees. There's the trailhead itself is completely blocked off. So we went around that, but then there were still several trees that we had to go over. Craziness. So along here. That's a bummer. This was so pretty. That's the damn tree. Hey, there's this one coming up. Big old root mass. Holy fuck. I think it has diverted this stream. Holy rip, look at this, tiny. It made it really deep right here. Wow. Totally changed everything. It's crazy. Tree came up right in this, next to the stream. So it made it really deep right there from where the root was. The root of the tree. So it's diverted the stream over this way. The tree is going to be on the other side. So tiny. Wow, what a rut. These off the trail. Please don't have to climb over these. Go, Franny. There's just one after another after another. Hey, Liz. Go to wreck. But even with all the trees in the middle of the stream, it's still falling dead. This shows that where there's a will, there's a way. Thanks, Franny, for just getting me all wet. That was nice of you. The water is cold. Always so pretty.